I got a highest vote for the talking about the poverty and justice. So I was shortlisted and I was selected, and I'm getting highest vote for that. After that, when it's come to the UN president, and the UN president rejected my things. That means the global sustainable development, the poverty justice, it will not equal, because the UN and the other countries, all the policy for the corporation and the multinational company is not for the human rights, is not for the worker size, is not the fair justice the UN has taken, because we people are have lots of contribution, especially the Asia and Asia Pacific regional women. We are the people are has engaging with the Asia as well as the global economical growth. But we are in absent. How this sustainable development will work, we don't know. But the goal seems very good. The elimination of child labor will be 2020. There will be gender pay gap, the universal health care services, the equal education. So many things are they are talking, but we don't get anything. Even our country, they're signing lots of convention, UN, but the reality and implementation is not that. So that means the multinational and corporate are in running our world, and they are doing everything. Nothing for human rights, nothing for workers. We are like a product, we are like a cheap labor, and we are vulnerable situation. So that is why I'm request all the people, we have to be stand up, we have to raise our voice, we have to fight against those so-called sustainable development goals, so-called the different issues. We need to be raise our voice, and we have to, because we have the power to do everything, because we are making rich and rich, and we are getting poorer and poor. So we need to be equal and balanced, stable world. That is why we need to solidarity all over the cross the border, otherwise we cannot over. So let's go and try to fight. Thank you. Because we need to stand up and we need to raise our voice, and we need to ensure our freedom of our association, collective bargaining, the women leadership, the organizing independently. We want to decent working condition, we want to decent living condition, we want to living wages, and we want to betterment of our life and betterment our school our children and their education and health and our cultural values. And the now in a days the climate change is a big challenge for everyone, and it is affect to the women, affect to the children, and our land, our earth are going to be polluted. We couldn't do any good things, we are not getting fair food, we are not getting good things, we are getting all the junk things, and which is affected our life. So we want to overcome, and we wanted to be say again, the multinational should not control the issues. That would be people rights. People has to take the decision what they want. Thank you.